remember my doodle back. She's awesome. This is the coolest horse ever. Thank you. I remember to turn it on this time. Usually I'm at like jump 30 and I'm like, oh, shoot. as well as she did in warm up, but she listened where it mattered, and I trotted both those questions, and we were fine. So, yeah, we had, it was fun. That was definitely the way to do those too with her. I had to really, really.
You're just gonna be a wild thing, I can tell.
Yes.
Oh my gosh, I'm afraid of you. You're so dangerous.
I had to worry. I had to work to get the four in between the roll top and the ditch, but we got it. And I circled before the little cordwood and brush pile because I had like a minute 45 still to open. And I was like, you know, instead of fighting with her, I'm just going to make a circle. And that got her all back together a whole lot better, and it killed a little time. And I was like, that'll work.
So,
yes, you may take my penny. And here I thought you were standing here just because you wanted to hear my story.
It's a great chat.